When I think about mentorship, it's the ability to provide a gateway or to share my story so that he finds power in his own. It is not for me to dictate and say, hey, Jay, you go this way because this is what worked for me. And this is, well, no, here's the results I got. Do you think there's a way that you may be able to get to this or better? Can you get further? Yeah, for sure, for sure. So yeah, as I mentioned, my mentee, JJ, is in the room with us, really proud of him. I had the opportunity to work with him over a year now, where we met, you know, bi-weekly. Twice a month. So after school, he knew he had to show up at the library. We'll build for 2-3 hours sometimes. Yes, JJ, just raise your hand for yes to confirm for the group. All right, make sure y'all know we telling the truth, you know, but receipts, right? And results are important. And so that we're not just sitting talking, but we're building towards his future, not mine. When I think about mentorship, it's the ability to provide a gateway or to share my story so that he finds power in his own. It is not for me to dictate and say, hey, Jay, you go this way because this is what worked for me. And this is, well, no, here's the results I got. Do you think there's a way that you may be able to get to this or better? Can you get further? But here's what I know from studying and data and from studying patterns and history of success. I believe that if you don't have a better idea to show me, it's probably our best bet for us to start grinding in this direction. Right, and so we build on that together, and I always encourage him that I learn from him. He knows that we learn together. He teaches me, and by the way, I'm a young man myself. And so one of the pieces I wanted to circle back on to share with the group is that first question asked me today was about manhood. I want to just share with the group that I'm still figuring out how to become a man. I just want to share that with everybody. Like, yeah, thank you. Yeah. That's me being vulnerable, because a lot of my journey has been predicated upon leadership. So as an older brother, one of eight, third child, five after me, a lot of my life was about leading, giving back, setting the right example. From a young age, I knew what it meant to work, to hold your head high with a sense of excellence, to understand that, you know, disappointments are huge. Like, I hated when somebody was disappointed in me. I had to show up. I had to make folks proud. I had to show up in the classroom and outside the classroom. I aspired to be more. And so from a young age, that idea of showing up was heavy for me, but also with the absence of my biological father. And so as we mentioned earlier, one of the things I heard at an event I shared with you all, a boy can't grow up to be what he does not see. A boy cannot be, right, grow up to be what he does not see. And for me, it took learning and becoming vulnerable with, like, okay, I love my mom, I love my sisters, I love the woman who raised me, I love my church aunties who I grew up with, and even some of the church brothers, but at the same time, I have to acknowledge that I have not had an active role of a man in my life. I had to acknowledge that. And so now when I think about mentorship, that I am now blessed with the opportunity to give back to young men when I'm still figuring out myself, that I'm able to pour into others, and I've been blessed with the opportunity to work on behalf of my own business, y'all, which I just made a full year this March. Like, I'm just blessed, yeah. Appreciate y'all. When I think about the power of mentorship, that's the reason I'm sitting here with you guys today. But as I grow as a better mentor, some of the things that are important to me are how you market yourself. If you turn to your booklets, there should be a sheet at the back end that I gave you 7 steps, because for me, no one taught me this, but it was combining my mother's teachings, but also my lifelong journey of studying what makes us as people, but more importantly, as men, succeed. These are super important when we think about how you market yourself, how you present and promote yourself. Mentorship is so important because I didn't have that in my house, but I was able to learn from mentors and those who led the way. And so now I try to do the same for the next generation. That's the importance of it. Thank you.